All right, Joseph, I'm here. You got me. But know that I'm filming this, and my phone is set to speed dial to 911.
Keeps getting better. I remember the first time I watched this, Aaron, and I thought to myself, okay, it was smart that you filmed it, and it was smart that you put your phone on speed dial for the cops. But why didn't you at least look behind you? I mean, it just seemed dumb that you would just sit there. And then I realized why you didn't turn around. It's because you're the greatest person that's ever lived, Aaron. No matter what I did to you, you believed I was good and I would do you no harm. And that is why I will always love you and why you'll always be my favorite. Of them all. Okay. Everything's okay. Not a care in the world. It's all over.
Hello. Yes, this is Bill.
Hmm.
The job is pretty simple, really. All you need is a video camera, yourself, and 8 hours of your time. Mm-hmm. Great, great. Well, I look forward to meeting you. Okay. All right, see you tomorrow, buddy.
Special. I wish I